the general warning. Now Van de Ven. Oh! He's back in the groove. Right in the corner. Awkward height for the keeper, son. That's the top. This is a perfect camera angle. Through the number one runner, but the postman's backing away.
my goals being a president is that I like to have the new generation involved.
Don't be afraid, ask questions to people, get more knowledge, because the moment you know more, you will feel more confident.
The biggest challenge is when you first come on the scene is people try to win one over on you. And I think you've got to be willing to say, I'm strong enough and I'm brave enough to take that person on and win that battle.
We're moving toward the halfway line now.
Nice advantage. Hands up.
That's well handled. It's nice to see umpire smile at players and have a laugh. That's good.
The timing could be a wee bit better, but that was a good spot.
We'll be right back. Team of Ireland!
Go, 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 go Yeah! mais, muitos parabéns pela convocatória para o Europeu, fazeres parte da equipa final. Pedia-te que começasses por te apresentar.
Chamo-me Luís Miguel, jogo a defesa central na posição de hóquei. O meu clube de origem é o Gaia.
Estás satisfeito com esta convocatória, com esta ida a Londres?
Estou satisfeito. Para mim é um orgulho enorme representar Portugal. Mais hoje fui a Espanha e mesmo assim é um bocado complicado, não é? Agora ir a Londres, representar Portugal, jogar uma modalidade que uma pessoa gosta, é um orgulho muito enorme para nós.
O que é que tu e a equipa esperam da ida a Londres? Que resultados esperam alcançar?
Sim, eu tenho confiança na minha equipa, eu não conheço os adversários, espero conseguir um lugar o melhor possível, o mais que seja o primeiro. Eu dentro de campo vou dar o meu melhor e espero ajudar umas companheiras naquilo que puder.
Quem é que achas que poderá vir a ser a estrela desta equipa no Europeu? Quem é que achas que se poderá destacar?
Eu acho que o nosso guarda-redes vai se destacar muito. Porque ele. Acho que é a minha equipa.
Luís, muito obrigado e boa sorte para o Europeu.
Muito obrigado.
Don't tell the gods I left a mess, I can't undo what has been done. Let's run for cover. What if I'm the only hero left? You better fire off your gun, once and forever. He said go dry your eyes and live your life like there is no tomorrow's sun. And tell the others to go singing like a hummingbird, the greatest anthem ever heard. We are the heroes of our time, but we're dancing with the demons in our minds. We are the heroes of our time, heroes. Dancing with the demons in our minds. Heroes, oh, oh, oh. We are the heroes of our time. Heroes, oh, oh, oh. But we're dancing with the demons in our minds. Heroes, oh, oh. The crickets sing a song for you. Don't say a word, don't make a sound. Life's creation. I make worms turn into butterflies. Wake up and turn this world around in appreciation. He said, I'll never left your side. When you were lost, I followed right behind. Was your foundation. Now go singing like a hummingbird. Greatest anthem ever.
VeteranenL is een vreselijk leuk, gezellig vriendenteam. Sommigen spelen meer dan 50 jaar samen.
Wonder douchen na de wedstrijd, niet ervoor.
Zondag spelen we onze laatste wedstrijd. We hebben 10 jaar geleden, toen wij 60 werden, gezegd: als we 70 worden, dan stoppen we ermee.
Nou, we gaan ervoor, hè? De laatste. Ja, de laatste.
Het is het leukste team dat er bestaat.
We hebben zo ontzettend veel plezier gehad.
Maar de laatste jaren merk je dat er toch hier en daar wat problemen gaan optreden.
Het is een jaar of 10 jonger
dan. Ja, er zijn toch mensen die een hartinfarct meemaken, die geopereerd worden. Waardoor het heel verstandig is om nu te stoppen.
Dan word je geconfronteerd met je leeftijd, maar dan tel je ook je zegeningen. Als er iets leuks is, zijn we er allemaal. En als het niet leuk is, zijn we er ook allemaal.
Het is eigenlijk een hele gezellige vriendenclub geworden. En ja, dat zal ik natuurlijk wel een beetje gaan missen.
Hij is voor Fred.
55 jaar is mooi geweest.
Ik heb nu die beslissing genomen. Het is nog een afscheid.